a whole lot more.
The address is CBS. Welcome home.
When push comes to shove, Jack, you're the only person in the whole world I can really count on. I'm sorry.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
Hey, Carly, stay calm.
I can't.
Hey, do it for the baby.
I'm trying, Jack. It's just you're being so good to me. And I know I don't deserve that.
Come on, hey, don't ruin all the good work you did tonight.
I'm so sorry, Hal. I shouldn't be the one telling you this, but I wouldn't have said a word except I saw you...
Julia, please, it's okay. Just tell me, where are Jack and Carly?
I honestly don't know.
But you know they're together.
Well, I spoke with Jack briefly. He said he was trying to make it to the Valletta, but he got held up.
With Carly?
Once I heard who he was with, I just...
You hung up on him.
I'm sorry you had to find out.
I'm not sorry at all.
Did you hear what I said? I'm your kid.
No.
I know it's a shock to you.
No, it's a mistake. I've never had any children.
But it has to be you. My grandmother told me
that... Your grandmother was wrong.
David, will you have this...
I heard you the first time.
I do. It's nerves.
I don't.
What?
What was that?
I was planning a fireworks display off the bow in honor of my lovely bride, but I guess one of the rockets went off a little too soon.
David.
But you know, there's no need for any fireworks because the wedding is over.
David, no, we haven't. First we say our vows and then we say
Forget it, Molly.
David, what are you
Forget
doing?
About it. It's over. I know what you've been doing. I found out, Molly. I know that you have been working for Lucinda. This whole damn wedding is a setup to humiliate me, isn't it? Don't
no,
you stand there and
you.
Deny it. Don't stand there and deny it. I know. I know that you've been working for Lucinda now. I know it.
Okay. Okay, yes. I worked for Lucinda. I used to work for Lucinda. But I don't anymore. David, I'm marrying you because I want to.
You're not marrying me, Molly. You get that through your head right now. I would never promise to love and honor a piece of trash like you.
Oh, David, you don't mean that.
Oh, yes, I do. I mean, this is all planned for you. That's why you're so angry and upset. You listened to planned all this, right, Molly? Isn't that what's going on here?
David, I would never turn my back on you. I only told her that so she'd get off my back. That's why I didn't want her here. Because I wanted to say I do and get you out of this stupid town so we could be happy. David, you know we could be. We could be. We understand each other. We'll be happy together. Please, David, give me the chance.
I did. I begged you. I begged you to tell me everything you didn't do it.
David, listen to me. We're gonna get married. Start over.
David, will you
Not with him, with do me first. Forget it, I'll do it myself. David, I promise to love, honor, and cherish you so long as we both shall live. I swear I will.
Whatever you have to do, you get in there and do it!
Don't you get it? Don't you understand? There's nothing I can do!
So we have to get these people off board. Come on!
Going up there!
As the World Turns is brought to you today by Pantene Pro-V Shampoo and Pro-V Treatment Conditioner. For hair so healthy, it shines.
Here's a first, a dandruff shampoo from Pantene. It combines leading dandruff-fighting technology with pro-vitamin conditioning, so it not only relieves itching and flaking, but actually improves your hair's healthy shine. Try new Pantene Pro-V Anti-Dandruff Shampoo.
Your morning shower. Rich cleansing lather awakens while Olay moisturizers soften. It's the simple joy of being clean and feeling cared for. But feeling is believing, so prove it to yourself with Olay Moisturizing Body Wash.
Tex, I love the big fellow. The cleaning and smell out of my rugs, not so easy.
Yeah, well, my not-so-easy-to-clean smells all over the sofa and the drapes.
Well, now there's a way to get bad smells out of fabrics for good.
It's called Febreze. It's new, and it works in places you wouldn't expect.
See, Febreze helps clean fabrics in a way you never could before.
That means getting smells out, not just covering them up.
Right. Just spray Febreze. Its patented cleaning system finds the smells trapped in fabrics and gently cleans them away as it dries.
Once it's dry, the smell's gone for good. It's that easy.
So, I went back to the laundry aisle for more.
It's even safe on my favorite dress. And all kinds of little problems.
Febreze cleans bad smells out of fabrics for good.
I'd say perfect.
Has frequent heartburn been a persistent problem for you? Have you treated it but still suffer on two or more days a week? Do you keep getting heartburn even though you've changed your diet? Your heartburn may be due to acid reflux disease. Ask your doctor about Prilosec. One capsule daily can provide complete 24-hour heartburn relief because it controls acid for 24 hours. 24 hours. Ask your doctor if Prilosec is right for you. Call to learn more. The most common side effects are headache, diarrhea, and abdominal pain. Want 24-hour heartburn relief with one daily dose? Ask your doctor about the most prescribed acid control medicine in America, Prilosec.
Carly, you're gonna be okay, okay? Your baby is gonna be okay, and you're gonna have everything you need. You just gotta stop worrying. All right? How you feeling?
I'm fine. Yeah, I think I'm fine. It's been a while, huh? It must have been a few hours.
Yeah.
Nothing's felt off. And Dr. Samuel said that if nothing happened in a few hours, that I should try to get up and walk.
You think you're up to it?
Well, I think we should give it a shot.
Here, come on. Just take it easy, okay? One step at a time, okay?
Okay.
There. All right, just a few steps.
It's okay. There's no more water, and my temperature's been fine this whole time, right?
Right.
Jack, I think it's okay. I think my baby's gonna be okay.
You did it.
No, Jack, the baby's gonna be okay because of you. I can't ever thank you, Jack.
Hey, I didn't do anything.
Jack, you stayed with me. You took care of me.
All you needed was to stay calm and rest. That's all.
You calmed me down, Jack. I haven't been able to do anything right for myself in weeks. It was you. Thank you. I love you for tonight, Jack. I love you.
Okay. Bye,
fireworks.
What?
Fireworks. David had planned fireworks for a stupid...
You're not even listening to me. My grandmother told me that you are my mother.
She was wrong.
She wouldn't get it wrong then, Sammy. She was dying, okay? She knew that I wanted to find you, that I had always wanted to find you. But she wouldn't tell me before. And then she got real sick and figured that I would need somebody soon. So she tracked you down here in Oakdale and gave me the new name that you were using.
No, no, my name is Samantha Markham Anderson. It is not a name that I'm using.
Okay, but
And I have never had children.
But it has to
be
you.
Well, I'm sorry, but it is not...
Look, Betty Tucker was my grandmother, okay?
That means nothing to me.
Cody Tucker was my father.
I don't know a Cody Tucker.
I saw your face when you thought he was on the phone.
That was you?
Yeah. And you had the same expression when I told you that it was my birthday.
Well, I was surprised that you...
Surprised at what? That I had a birthday?
Look, this little fantasy that you have...
It is not a fantasy, Sam, okay? I did not just show up here. I checked it out. You are my mother. You are my mother.
Okay. I'm your mother.
Don't let her win, David. Lucinda wants us to be apart. That's why she tried to sabotage the wedding, because she doesn't want you to be happy. But I want you to be happy. I want us to be happy. David, we have both lost so much. Why throw away the one person that cares about you no matter what?
You don't care about me.
You know I do. David, I stuck by you. Would you think you never hurt me? What about all those times when you were running after Emily, treating me like I was nothing? David, I forgave you for that. Now it's your turn to forgive me. You have to, David. We love each other.
Why Lucinda? Of all people, why Lucinda?
She came to me. I was alone. I was broke. And if I didn't do what she said, I would have ended up in the gutter. And David, I barely knew you then. And by the time we fell in love, she had me, David. Lucinda had me, so I had to keep her from telling you. So I was just stringing her along until we could get away.
I wish I could believe you.
Believe me. Marry me. I promise you, David, you will never regret it.
Oh, oh, that was wonderful. Wonderful. Darling, that was wonderful. Oh, she's entertained us all. And double
cross. Get away from
don't,
me.
Don't push me, darling. It's just that the show is over.
This is not a show.
And you are wonderfully convincing. But can you maintain?
This
can
is not maintain? A show, Lucinda. I love David.
As much as the last
life.
One? The last time we saw you dressed up in this rig in white, it seems to me that you were at the altar and you were marrying your then true love.
Shut up, Lucinda.
Who you'd gone to great lengths to entrap.
It's over. That is over.
Is it over? Is it really over, David? I'm not sure that it's over. You see, what I think this is really about, this wedding, it's about him.
Oh, you
it's
don't know
about him,
about it.
Her one true love, the real one. And it's not you. It's really not you. She's gone to this trouble because she knows that you're passionately jealous and she's afraid. What you might do, what you do to him, the wonderful, the lovely, the warm, sweet, unavailable, Holden.
Get out of here!
Cameron!
view. It's how you see things. Call now and get a free trial pair of lenses.
Even the cutest pets can be little stinkers. So use Arm & Hammer Carpet and Room Deodorizer with the power of baking soda. Look, our odor detector shows strong pet odors, but Super Pet Fresh actually eliminates them. No buts about it. You need Arm & Hammer.
How do you get a kid to eat shredded wheat? We bake it up with nuts and honey here at Post. Honey Nut Shredded Wheat. Kids love to eat it. Parents love to eat it. Post Honey Nut Shredded Wheat. Everybody loves to eat it.
Try some new Minute Maid Orange Tangerine. It's got calcium.
Then I'm not drinking it.
Oh, no, it's sweet. You'll like it.
I don't believe you.
Well, then who would you believe?
I don't know. Robert Loggia?
Whoa, Robert Loggia!
Billy, your mother's right. New Minute Maid Orange Tangerine tastes great. It's got as much calcium as milk.
If you say so, Mr. Loggia.
Yeah.
This is great.
Enjoy your breakfast.
New Minute Maid Orange Tangerine with calcium.
Yeah.
What's wrong? Where's your pacifier?
I'm here somewhere.
How about Mr. Bear?
Hey, sweetie. Mommy's gonna find it.
Don't cry, baby. Mommy's gonna find it.
Hey, sweetie.
Look, Mommy.
Sienna, the new minivan from Toyota.
Tonight, Dave's serving up the comedy.
Any way you like it.
With Ray Liotta and a whole lot more. Woo, that's some late show.
Woo is right.
Tonight.
David, I am not marrying you to protect Holden. Don't listen to her. She's just desperate.
Yeah, just like you were the night I proposed. Holden was there on the deck, right? And you wouldn't let me fall him that night, would you?
Only because I didn't want you wasting time that night worrying about him.
That wasn't the first time. What about the night your car broke down? Holden just happened to be there,
that
right?
That was a total coincidence.
How many coincidences am I going to deal with? Every time I turn around, Holden's right there.
I don't want Holden. I want you.
I would love to forget about Holden, but you never will.
David, wait! David, please, God, don't do this!
Leave me alone.
You might as well accept it, Molly. White isn't your color.
You did this!
We had a deal. You broke the rules.
Well, the deal is off. You know, I'm gonna find David, and we're gonna get married. And you know what, Lucinda? He is gonna be happy. And I'm gonna be happy. And you're just gonna have to get your kicks messing up someone else's life. And if I know David, he is gonna make you sorry that you ever came between us.
Who are these people?
Excuse me.
Yeah.
How is it you find yourself at the center of every scene in town?
She was on my payroll. Now she's paying.
Is this supposed to scare me?
Why don't you get back to your date?
Can you believe this? I mean, the night just gets stranger and stranger. First Margot with that silver boy, and... Well, what's gonna happen next?
Excuse me for a moment, would you?
I guess your friend's not interested in trashing Margot, huh? No, give it up, Emily. Because if you don't, I'm gonna make sure people are talking about you and Tom.
Birthday parties here don't usually end this way.
I just don't understand why people have to be so unkind to one another.
Let's not get carried away, okay?
I'm not.
It really wasn't all that. I would have done it for anyone. You'd have done the same.
Jack, stop it. That's not what I mean, and you know it.
Carly, you've had a rough night.
No, I'm thinking clearly, Jack.
for the first time in a long time. For the first time, maybe in my whole life, I'm seeing what really matters.
Harley.
I love you. That's it. I love you. I belong with you.
Harley, we can't go back.
Well, we can't walk away either, Jack. We tried that, and it didn't work. I know that you feel it too, Jack. If you didn't, you would have been on that boat with Julia.
Hey, I wanted to go on that boat with Julia tonight.
You didn't. You wanted to be with me,
Carly,
Jack.
Stop it. Stop it now.
There's a reason nature made it so simple to give them the calcium they need. The same reason we just made Nutri-Grain bars an excellent source of calcium. Because we know it's important to you and your kids. New Kellogg's Nutri-Grain bars. Now with calcium.
Honey, is there any other chicken cacciatore left?
Look in the freezer.
The amazing hefty one-zip food bag. It clicks closed to lock in freshness.
Ice cream.
One-zip, the hefty-duty food bag.
There's nothing like them. Nothing.
Nothing! Playtex odor-absorbing tampons are the first and only tampons that actually eliminate odor by absorbing it. Naturally. Naturally. Playtex odor-absorbing tampons. All the odor protection you want and nothing more.
Want the one mascara that does it all? The one and only Great Lash from Maybelline. It conditions as it thickens. No clumps or globs. Builds fuller, healthier looking.
Maybe you're born with a lash.
Great Lash.
You remember when our hair was so healthy. But then...
My hair's been fried, dyed, and blow-dried. It's been 2 years of wear and tear. Ooh, yeah. What happened to your hair?
That's why we need Lustre's Pink Moisturizing Hair Lotion.
Just a little penetrates every strand, protecting against hot irons and overstyling.
Keeping our hair healthy looking and manageable. Lustre's Pink Moisturizing Hair Lotion.
A storm is raging in Springfield.
I am in love with Hart, and he was in love with me before Cassie strutted into town.
And her name is Dinah.
I want Hart, and I am gonna have him.
She's hell-bent on destruction.
I want you to see her for the lying tramp that she is.
But will she ever get what she wants?
You can bet your life on it!
Oh, if you only knew.
Come along and see a place where oil and gas bubble right out of the ground tonight.
I can't change the way I feel any more than you can.
No, Carly, I am not doing this again.
You told me you love me, Jack. And that doesn't just go away. Not when it's someone like you. And I know that you think that it isn't right. And that's why you keep trying to fight it, Jack. But you stayed with me
tonight. Yeah, I stayed with the baby. Yeah, I wanted to make sure that you were okay, but I mainly did it for the baby. Now, if you're okay, I think it's time we got you home.
No. I'm not going anywhere, Jack. I can't leave
Let's
you.
Go.
I know that you don't trust me. That you think that I just want the money, but it isn't true.
Come on.
I want you. And I'm going to prove it to you.
Carly, what are you doing? Who are you calling?
Jessica Griffin. She knows how to reach Rosanna. I'm going to have her call her and tell her the deal's off.
What?
I don't want the trust fund, Jack. I meant it. I want you. Nothing else.
I guess it's pretty weird for you. I mean, I show up out of nowhere. Hi, Mom. It's me. It must be, like, shocking. I probably wouldn't know what to say either. I mean, it's been like forever, huh? Not like, how you doing or what's happening. I figure it's slow, right? Getting used to having me back. I'm not here to let... I know it was hard for you. And I know how you tried. My grandmother told me how you tried to raise me, but you were like so young and there was no money. It was way too much. And how it killed you, having to give me up.
She told you that?
Yeah, she wanted me to know.
She lied. That's all a lie.
Well, if that was supposed to be my birthday of entertainment, I tell you, I'd rather have a clown or a magician.
Me too. Mommy, can we go on the duck, please?
Why, are you getting stir crazy?
Yeah, a little bit.
All right, just stay away from the rail. No leaning on
it. Stay with your brother.
I'll keep an eye out for him. Don't worry. Good.
Come on.
You sure are knocking back that champagne.
Yeah, well, the groom could come back, shut down the bar any minute. Who knows? Smart guy, by the way.
What's wrong with you?
Let's just say I'm not a big fan of marriage tonight, okay?
Something happened with Carla?
Probably. Who knows? She's with her old boyfriend tonight.
Oh,
forget it. Just forget it.
You know I'm your friend. You've always given me help whenever I have needed it, and so I'm here. Why don't you talk to me? Please?
Oh, have you seen your boss, Mrs. Anderson? Have you seen her lately?
No, not lately. Sorry.
I think I'll go out, join the boys on the deck, and get some air, too.
Okay. Happy birthday. Oh. Here is to 80 more.
Thank you, Camille. I'm so glad you could come tonight here.
Oh, and Mr.
I'm just sorry Ben isn't here, too.
Me, too. But you know what? Listen, you don't dance too much tonight, because they're going to need you in the clinic first thing in the morning.
Well, I'll be here.
Okay.
So, I guess you're not having the time of your life tonight, huh?
Guess not.
Well, let's look at it this way. You were concerned that everybody would, be staring in with the show that Molly and David were having. Nobody even noticed.
Yeah, I guess so. I could have had an arm growing out of my head and no one would have noticed.
You see, it's not a total loss.
Listen, I really need to find Ben. Do you know if there's any way that I can get back to shore?
Well, this party's kind of winding down now, so I'm sure we'll be heading back soon.
Yeah. Has he been back here?
He, who, he? The groom?
Who? Yes, the groom! I've searched all over this stupid tub, and I can't find David anywhere.
Kirk! 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 Wake up!
This girl in Venice, she was like an angel. It was only one day. It was a day I wanted to remember forever. It was a day I didn't load the film right. Kodak Advantix cameras have easy drop-in film loading.
Imagine a day without allergies, without sinus pressure, headache, and pain. Make it happen with Benadryl Allergy Sinus Headache, Unlike the leading prescription allergy medicines that don't have a pain reliever, Benadryl Allergy Sinus Headache gives you maximum strength sinus pain relief, plus the allergy relief of Benadryl's histamine blocker. Imagine life without allergies and sinus pain with Benadryl.
Discover the fiber therapy that tastes so good, people prefer it over Metamucil, 2-to-1. Discover Citracell, the only fiber powder that won't produce excess gas. Citracell, no excess gas and better taste, too.
Hey, you're recording?
Victoria's Secret would like to announce that English Lace is back. English Lace, possibly the world's most beautiful bra, is now available in more colors than ever. English Lace, only at Victoria's Secret.
Stay tuned for more of As the World Turns.
When Fran's in the house, there's never a dull moment.
It's time to get bomb biggity.
You go, girl.
The nanny, then, she's the queen of style.
I was just about to help my good friend Mr. Herbert with his salad.
With a flair all her own. An all-new Style and Substance, After the Nanny, CBS Tonight.
Ann Martin, tonight at 6 and 11 on CBS 2 News.
Today, Cynthia is going to show us what to look for when you look at antique painted chairs.
You can still find them in garages, at yard sales.
Next time on Martha Stewart Living.
Today at 2 on CBS 2.
Look who's talking of Jackie Collins Hollywood.
You want the same thing. You want a wonderful, handsome man that's presentable that you can take out, and you also want somebody that's a fabulous lover.
On the next Jackie Collins Hollywood. Today at 3 on CBS 2.
Tiny particles from exhaust smoke can irritate sensitive lung tissue. Keep your engine maintained and call 1-800-CUT-SMOG to report smoking vehicles. That's 1-800-CUT-SMOG.
Thank you. Two words to describe Coy: incredible.
The address is CBS. Welcome home.
Carly, you're not going to call your sister.
I want this whole stupid trust fund thing over.
No, you don't.
You don't believe me. Well, I'm serious, Jack. You can listen in on the call.
I'm not gonna listen in on anything.
I'm gonna tell her. I'm gonna tell Jessica to tell Rosanna that the deal is off and she can keep
it. I don't want you to! I don't want you to give up anything for me.
I want to. And when Hal gets back from that party, I'm gonna talk to him and I'm gonna tell him that it's over, and I'm gonna tell him.
Listen to me. It won't do you any good. Not for me.
I want you to know that when you take me back, it's because.
No, Carly, it's not gonna happen. Do you understand that? I'm not going to yell at you anymore, okay? I got to stay calm because you have to stay calm. I'm serious. Carly, I mean it.
Jack, we have to be together.
No, we are nothing. We're over. Carly. Come on, I'm going to take you home.
You don't want this, Jack.
What is it gonna take for me to convince you?
You can't. And I'll never give up on you, Jack. You're the only man I love.
I don't love you, Carly. Do you understand that? I don't love you. Holden, what the hell is going on here?
The engine blew.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything. It was a repairman camera.
What are you talking about?
You know him. Rigged the explosion just like you want.
It has nothing to do with this. I'm gonna check the damage.
Forget the damage. We're sinking. Dave, what are you doing? Dave?
Kurt, the mall was sinking here. Kurt, you gotta do something.
Kurt, I got the explosion. Reach the hole. This is really bad.
David, we gotta get everybody off this boat. Get this door off me and help me get Kurt to his feet. Come on, David. David!
do it!
Since I was never a mother to you, the least I can do is tell you the truth. You should know what kind of person I am.
I know. I've seen you.
Georgia. When I got pregnant, I hid it from everyone. The whole time. And it wasn't easy, but I managed. I dumped my boyfriend when I was 5 months.
Boyfriend? My father?
Yeah. Your father. He was wondering why I was so moody and why I was gaining weight. And wondering why I wouldn't let him touch me. I couldn't. He would have married me. He was the type. And then he would have gotten some kind of slave wage job. And maybe if, after we'd been married for 5 years, we could have gotten our own trailer. And I couldn't do it. Whenever I thought about that life, I wanted more. I wanted to be free. See, I was the only one that mattered. And when I went into labor with you, I was driving in my car. And I pulled over to the side of the street, and I climbed into the back seat. You came so fast. I hadn't thought about hospitals or what would happen if I ran into trouble, but you weren't any trouble. You barely cried. And then I wrapped you up in a blanket and drove you to the Tuckers. And I left you on your grandmother's back porch with a note saying who you were. And I figured it was easier that way. None of that teen mom stuff for me. And then I got back in my car and left town that day. And I have never looked back.
My grandma, she was real good to me.
I'm glad. I'm glad she cared so much. I'm sorry I didn't.
Carly and Jack got close during that thing with Teague. She swore it was over. No, first she said it was nothing, then she swore it was over. But what the hell am I supposed to think when she runs off to be with Jack whenever she can?
She's done this before.
Oh, yeah. She's a real piece of work. So, Dad, tell me, is Carly with Jack right now?
Please stay out of this.
No, Nikki. Dad, just tell me.
Listen to your father, Nikki.
You know what? I'm real sick of that little life.
Honey, leave it alone, all right? I'll talk to her later.
All right.
Thank you.
Listen, why don't we go out of the deck? All right, let's go out there. We can get away from this crowd and we can talk. All right?
Margot, how are things with Tom?
Fine.
They don't look fine.
Well, Tom's got a real problem with my hanging out with Eddie, and so when you all came out on the deck and saw me teaching him to dance, it was...
Margot, Emily started that little parade. She was very insistent about us all getting out on the deck right away.
Back up. What are you saying, Andy?
I'm saying she's not your friend.
Well, isn't that interesting? Lisa said the same thing.
Hey, where are you going? You can't leave till we get to the dock.
I'm gonna go find Graham and the boys and went for a walk on the deck.
Outside, like fresh air?
Yeah.
Mind if I join you?
Sure.
Great. Thanks. Oh, my God!
Everybody, listen up! Listen up, everybody!
Listen to the captain, everybody.
All right, everybody. The engine overheated and there's been an explosion.
What?
The crew has been alerted. And they're working in the engine room right now. But the damage is extensive. We're taking on water. We have to evacuate the ship.
Come on, Tinker. Go get the paper.
It's gotta be the puppy chow.
Our advanced nutrition delivers the essential nutrients he needs to grow from a healthy puppy to an exceptional dog. Purina Puppy Chow brand.
They sure improved dog chow.
Dog Chow just got better. High quality nutrients and ingredients, highly digestible, to bring out the best in your dog. Incredible dog food, incredible dogs. Purina Dog Chow.
I could not believe how much cat hair the Whirlwind picked up.
The greatest feature? No bags.
It's like a cyclone going on inside my vacuum cleaner.
Cyclonic action. It's the concept of channeling air that makes a Eureka Whirlwind so effective.
I have really bad allergies.
The Whirlwind's true HEPA seal filtration captures all the particles right here, 100%.
No more sneezing. No more red eyes.
Let's talk about attachments. All you have to do is pull the hose out and you're in business.
Less than $200? You've got to be kidding.
One.
What is this you bring me, foot soldier?
A Hanes cushion crew sock, my liege.
Very thick
and comfortable, sire. How does it feel?
Can we duplicate this?
Many have tried. All have failed.
Very well, then. Go forth and bring back one Hanes sock for each of us.
Why is it always just one?
Introducing Kellogg's Smart Start. A new cereal designed to start your body and start your mind. Kellogg's Smart Start has 100% of 10 vitamins and minerals and complex carbohydrates for energy. A nutritional charge in crunchy, sweetened, multi-grain cereal that gets your mind and body prepared to seize the day. New Kellogg's Smart Start.
What it's worth, I was sorry. Over time, I realized what I had done. And the older that I got, the more I saw, the more I knew how wrong it was just to leave a helpless baby like that. And, you know, over the years, I kept wondering what it was inside of me that was missing. You know, I obviously didn't have a maternal
instinct. Don't touch me.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to...
Just go, okay? Please, just get out of here.
She thinks they came in here ahead of us.
It's okay, listen to me. They're okay. They're probably out on the deck. You check the starboard off. I'll check port.
Listen, if you find them, put them on a lifeboat.
Go!
Adam!
I was checking the damage.
What?
Yeah.
Where's Samantha?
I don't know. I haven't seen her. What? You don't know where she is?
No, I haven't seen her. I saw her briefly earlier. I thought she was with you somewhere.
She should have been.
What in God's name is going on?
Well, there was an explosion. The boat's sinking.
Tonight? Not yet. It was supposed to.
Yeah, I know. I know. It's the last thing any of us wanted. But we've got to get out of the lifeboats now. Come on.
Wait, Georgia.
What?
She's in the monitor room. We can't leave her.
Don't worry. I'll get her. You get on one of those boats now.
Check with someone.
Ship, there are boats, and if we leave now, we can get on one. We're gonna get out of here alive.
I can't move.
I'll help you. We're gonna make it.
You know, with any luck, we'll make a big movie out of this, and we'll be the stars. But I think it's been done.
Facial moisturizer feel like a heavy mask? Introducing new Jergens Protective Moisture Lotion with vitamin E to nourish your face and SPF 15 to protect it. So light, you forget it's even there. New Jergens Face Care, nourishment for your face.
Miss Allison McTerry loves her strawberry, so it's juicy juice from Libby's she'll choose. New concentrate carries with ease, and making it's a breeze. Allison states it's the best juice to date. Juicy juice, non-frozen concentrate.
I run into people who smile a little bit when I say I drive a Hyundai. My response to them was, sit down, get behind the wheel, because I think it sells itself. I've gotten so many compliments on that car. It really has a luxurious feel to it. It handled so well. It was very roomy. I've never had a car that was more dependable. I feel Hyundai has improved their product tremendously. Get in it, sit in it, drive it, and you'll see what I mean.
Now that it's summer, we thought you'd like to know what all of your girlfriends are eating. Wendy's Fresh Stuffed Pitas.
Hi.
Full of the delicious things like fresh vegetables and chunks of chicken that you feel good about.
May I take your order, please?
I think I'll have a pita.
Wendy's Fresh Stuffed Pitas. Feel good.
It works for me.
You can feel it start to burn all through here. All you can think about is getting rid of it quickly. I even tried Zantac 75, but it didn't work fast enough. Finally, I asked my doctor, and my doctor said Mylanta. Fast-acting Mylanta was made to work fast, where heartburn hurts most. Soothing, on contact. It's so fast, my doctor said Mylanta.
And if you suffer from gas, there's a Mylanta just for you. Mylanta Gas.
Come on, Carly, just get in the damn car so I can take you home.
You don't want to love me. But you do.
No, I did. It's over now, Carly. It really is. Those feelings are gone.
You wish. I know why you're saying that, Jack. I know why you wish that it was true. You want Julia to be the answer. Because she's nice. And she's sweet. And life with her, it'll never be messy. Julia isn't the answer, Jack. And sooner or later, you're gonna figure that out. You do. I'll be waiting for you.
From the party. That's just Lisa, your crew.
Captain!
Hey, Molly, you should be on the lifeboat.
I was, but I checked all the boats and Dave is not on any of them. Where is he?
Well, there's nobody left in here.
Miss,
probably on a lifeboat.
You have to get out of here.
No!
Molly, come on.
No! No, I'm not. No, hold! We have to find Dave. We're not going anywhere until we find Dave.
Instead of bringing my usual to the family reunion, I brought sparkling wild berry jello. With wild, wiggling berry tastes, I just added...